Bucks, they add on to their lead. On for the extra point is Fulk. And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. Scoring summary, 3-play drive, and it ends with a New England touchdown.